Ooh, going straight over that was not the move. I did not see that second rock. We're cooking, boy. God damn.
Say the second and this last section are my favorite.
Yeah, that was real fun. Good flow.
That was just fast. Holy shit.
Super fast.
Green, but not when you're going.
Dude, does, yeah, and it seems like a lot of the stuff was set up that, like, once you're really that good and fast, that a lot of those little singles become doubles.
Yeah, I mean, some of them I kind of was getting, I was like, I could probably do this. But
yeah.
Then, like, oh, there's actually a fucking rock on the other side of it.
Mm. Oh, yeah. There's still enough.
Obstacles.
It was forgiving enough, but yeah. Yeah.
Whew. I think
trailhead straight. Good times though.
Yeah,
good ride. There's so much of that where it was just like so many little opportunities to just get popped in the air, like, such a blast.
Yeah, I definitely want to, like, get to know that trail. I mean, for our first time, I felt like I was flying.
Oh, absolutely.
Like, we were doing
that. We were cracking.
We were handling it.
Probably this way.
Yeah. In the fucking rain, too, the puddles and...
Oh, yeah. It still rode really well.
Yeah, it wasn't fucking slippery at all. I was there.